Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like... I see, Mr. Roy, what have you got there? Roy?
It's an inflatable canoe. I'm blowing it up.
Blowing it up? What harm has it done you? Put it down. Put it...
Blowing air into it, you nut.
Oh, I pick it ever so puddin'. It's a bit small for you, isn't it?
It's yours. Huh? I thought you might fancy a jolly joust with the waves.
You're not getting me out in that. Oh, I'd get salt in me fur. And the waves, I mean to say, tip me up, turn me over.
You'll get your tail wet.
Brush, please. Do you mind? Brush.
All right, well, if you're staying here, I'm going to borrow a rubber dinghy.
Huh?
And if I get beyond the wave...
Beyond the wave?
I can have a nice swim.
A nice swim? You really...
What's the matter?
If you swim away from a rubber dinghy, it could be swept away from you.
Oh, I see. And there I'll be.
Where?
All at sea. Boom, boom.
Can I do the jukes?
All right, then. I'll go and have a nice peaceful float on my airbed.
Just a minute. Hang about.
What?
I'll tell you something.
Yeah?
Imagine, there I am, lying on my airbed, floating gently up and down. Suddenly I raise my head.
And what do you see?
That's right.
What?
The sea. Bum, bum.
That's my joke.
You can have it. It wasn't very funny anyway. Water. No beach. The wind and tide have carried me out. Help! Help!
Are you trying to tell me that inflatables are dangerous?
Dangerous? Now, did I say that? Now, did I say...
Ah, you mean inflatables are safe if they're used properly.
Go to the top of the class. But don't go out on open water when the wind and tide can sweep you out.
And don't be tempted to go for a nice swim.
Wait, who's giving this information? That's right. And don't go out where there are waves to tip you up.
So what are you going to do then?
I thought I might potter over to the paddling pool and play with Horace.
Who's Horace?
My rubber duck. Come on, Horace! Horace! Horace!
You can't stand water, you know.